Hi everyone and welcome back to a brand new video, and today it's another Celtic away day. We're in Tannadice. We're in Dundee. It's Dundee United versus Celtic. It is another big fixture for Celtic. The last time we played them in August, Celtic scored 9 goals against Dundee United. It was a brilliant game. 2 hat-tricks coming from Kyogo and Lila Bada. So hopefully a similar performance for today for the Celtic, getting our 3 points. So please like and subscribe. Let's get a few shots of the stadium and head into the ground. Thanks everyone.
Thank you. Cheers. That's us in.
Celtic. Referee is checking with VAR team. Referee is checking the screen. Penalty has been given for Celtic. No penalty has been given.
That's a half time. Dundee United 0, Celtic 0. Quintana, just kicked off. 0-0 still. Come on, Sosa.
Goal for Celtic, 1-0. VAR check for another Celtic penalty, possibly handball. Referee is checking the screen. Goal for Celtic, 2-0.
going.
Dundee United 0, Selkirk 2.